didn't ask you to do that. He's just talking to me.
But I'm her mother.
Right, you are. But you are not a doctor. You're not a doctor.
So you're a doctor, so what does that mean? Does that mean you know everything? What did you tell her to do with the babies? She shouldn't be breathing on those babies.
Well, no, of course not. So I told her that she could wear a mask, you see.
A mask?
Yeah.
Good. Bacteria are tiny little whatever that can get through anything they please. Did you tell her to scrub the walls down with disinfectant? That's what you should have told her to do. Did you tell her to do that?
Well, no, I didn't.
See, now that's what I'm talking about. You told the child to use a mask. A mask. What is that going to do? A mask. That just goes to show you. You don't know anything about sick people. She needs her mother. She needs a doctor. A mask indeed. I'm going over there. I will solve this problem myself. Right over here. I'll call Francine. I'll take her with me because she's a grandmother too. A mask. What is a mask going to do? Jesse James wore a mask. A lot of good that did people.
I'm just here for a little while. And then the angel of mercy will come and get me.